so before the video actually starts, I have to explain how crazy it is for me to be in Singapore. A week before I got the job, my best friend Sabrina and I were Skyping, and she said, I'm gonna book you a flight for like your birthday and your Christmas present. I'm gonna book you a flight to Singapore because I need to see you. I really want you to come out here. It'd be a really fun vacation. And I was like, okay, sure, fine. And then a week later, I got the call to come to Singapore to work. And that was probably just the greatest blessing in both of our lives. It was just fate, basically. And she was my Valentine this year. And so here's a little look into what our day in Singapore was like. Me and my best friend in Singapore. No big deal. Hi!
So it's Valentine's Day.
Love!
And I'm here with Sabrina. She's my Valentine.
Woohoo!
And this is her apartment.
Show you her view.
Oh, no big deal. No big deal. Gigantic pool. She's gonna go change because we have a date. She's gonna take me on a date today in Singapore because it's Valentine's Day and I don't play that. So
I'm taking my girl out. Okay. We're gonna see a movie like Endless Love, like cause we in love. We're gonna see a gold class, like cause we're balling like that. Okay.
I have no idea what this is gonna look like, but we're about to find out. We're about to find out.
Like we're here in gold class.
Okay, we're going through these like doors.
Candles, like
just rose petals. Cause it's Valentine's Day.
Oh my god. Come on, my love.
So this is, these are our seats with our blankets.
Gold potato. What? Gold class.
Gold class.
And this is what?
Because we classy.
What is that?
Our button, girl. It's our button.
It's our button.
It's our button to press.
And it's our menu. We're about to get
classy. If you put two and two together, you will see what our friendship. So, still Valentine's Day. We got bubble tea. Christian bought me some bubble tea. And then they wanted to Proba. And they're showing me the view where they work. They work over there. Universal Studios, Singapore. Say hi, you guys. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
So cute. Look at them.
And then Toro. For your friend, the one you let hit it and never called you again. Remember when he told you he was about to Benjamins? Yeah. You act like you and him, they give him a little trim to begin. Now you think you really gonna pretend like you wasn't down and you called him again. Plus when you give it up. Okay, so now we are on a cable car.
Being a tourist today.
Being a tourist, but look, it's really cool to see all of Singapore. Woo! Oh yeah, look,
oh,
it's way cool,
yeah.
It's small.
Yeah, it's quite a small park. It's quite nice, I enjoy myself.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You need to spend the whole day there or just a little bit?
No, I mean, I'll say like, you know.
Right there. Lauren is only human. Don't think I haven't been through the same predicament. Let it sit inside your head like a million women in Philly pen. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sin. Look at where you be in. Hair weaves like Europeans. Fake nails done by Koreans. Come again.
So thank you, Sabrina, for a wonderful day at the classy movie and taking me around Sentosa and making me feel like a million bucks that day. You were the best Valentine ever, and I'm so proud of you, and I am so happy that I'm here with you, and I love you, girl. I love you. I got your back, girl.